Top heaviest things ever. Weight is the amount of force acting on certain objects, usually determined by gravity. Typically, the bigger the object, the heavier it is. Zill limousine. This limousine is one of the heaviest cars ever produced. Fully loaded, it weighs about 5.5 tons. There is a reason why this limousine was armored. It was used to transport Soviet leaders and statesmen until 2002. The last Soviet leaders, Mikhail Gorbachev and Gennady Yanayev, reportedly loved these state-of-the-art cars. African elephant, 2 times heavier than Zill. The African bush elephant is the heaviest of all the elephant species, weighing in at around 5.9 tons. The heaviest elephant ever recorded weighed a massive 10.8 tons, and it was 1 meter taller than the average male elephant. Blue whale, 16 times heavier than the biggest elephant. The blue whale holds the honor of being the largest animal in history, and it is even heavier than the dinosaurs were. Gravity doesn't have as much of an impact underwater, so sea creatures are able to get much larger than the land animals. Biggest recorded blue whale weighed around 173 tons. Panzermaus, 1.1 times heavier than the biggest whale. In 1944, during World War II, Nazi Germany was quickly losing ground in Europe. To fight back, the Germans needed some serious firepower. So they introduced the Panzermaus, the heaviest tank ever produced. This beast weighed a huge 188 tons and had a 6-man crew. However, the Maus never saw the battle and only 2 units were made. 2884 locomotive, 2.7 times heavier than the heaviest tank. In 1928, the 2884 became the largest steam locomotive ever created. It weighs 515 tons. However, as the years went on, and planes became the most common way to travel long distances, trains fell out of fashion, and many of the engines were scraped for parts. Only a few of these steam locomotives survived. Antonov An-225 Mria, 1.2 times heavier than the heaviest steam locomotive. In 1985, the Soviet Union unveiled the Antonov plane, the heaviest aircraft ever created. The plane was designed to lift massive cargo like the Buran, the Russian equivalent of the space shuttle. The Antonov can have a maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons. Belaz 75710, 1.1 times heavier than the heaviest plane. The crazy Slavs are at it again. In 2013, Belarus introduced the Belaz truck, the heaviest truck in the world. The dump truck stands at 8.1 meters tall and can carry nearly 1 million pounds of payload, which means it weighs a whopping 725 tons at full capacity. Imagine seeing this thing coming down the street. Schwerer Gustav, 1.9 times heavier than the heaviest truck. It is no secret that Hitler loved big things. This passion came to a climax when he ordered to make the biggest gun ever. This cannon weighed nearly 1,350 tons and could fire shells weighing 7 tons to a range of 47 kilometers. However, it was hard to move this weapon, and it was prone to air attacks. General Sherman, 1.4 times heavier than the biggest rifled weapon. If you have ever visited Sequoia National Park in California, you may have seen General Sherman. It is the largest known tree on Earth. The giant Sequoia tree is 84 meters tall, and it is estimated to weigh around 1,910 tons. General Sherman isn't just massive, it is incredibly old as well. The tree is estimated to be around 2,000 years old. Saturn V rocket, 1.6 times heavier than the heaviest tree. When the US began sending astronauts to the moon in 1969, this was the rocket that took them there. The Saturn V rocket launched 13 times between 1967 and 1973, and it is one of the largest rockets ever created. It weighs at around 2,700 tons. Badger 293, 5 times heavier than the heaviest rocket. This is the biggest land vehicle ever. Badger 293 is 96 meters tall, and it is 225 meters long. This monster weighs 14,000 tons. It can move 218,000 tons of soil per day. Badger was built for the job of removing overburden before coal mining. My slankering? 1.9 times heavier than the heaviest land vehicle. Rotterdam is a city of Netherlands that is famous for its waterways. Unfortunately, this means that the area is also prone to flooding. To prevent major floods from happening, this thing was built. This enormous door controls the flow of water into Rotterdam by opening and closing depending on how high the water level is. Estimates put the weight of the door at 26,500 tons. Pioneering spirit, 31 times heavier than the biggest door. The pioneering ship is the heaviest ship in the entire world. Launched in 2013, it took almost 7 years to build and cost billions of dollars to complete. The spirit is used for construction, more specifically to install and remove large oil and gas platforms. The ship weighs around 845,000 tons. The Great Wall of China, 62 times heavier than the heaviest ship. Perhaps one of the first things you think about China is the Great Wall of China. It is 20,000 kilometers long. It is also one of the heaviest things ever created by mankind. Though there's absolutely no way to weigh this thing, most estimates put the Great Wall at weighing in around 52 million tons. Space is heavier though. Ganymede, 2 quadrillion and 800 trillion times heavier than the China Wall. Jupiter's Ganymede moon is the largest moon in our solar system. It's twice the size of our moon. So imagine going outside and seeing something in the sky that's twice as big as the moon. Being the largest moon in our solar system, its approximate mass is an incredible 148 quintillion tons. Kappa Andromeda b, 166,000 times heavier than Ganymede. The object is located about 140 light years away, in the star system Kappa Andromeda. It is so massive that scientists don't know whether to classify it as a planet or a brown dwarf star. Despite the confusion, there's no denying how massive this thing is. Kappa Andromeda b is estimated to be 13 times the mass of Jupiter. 24 septillion 700 sextillion tons. PSR, 165 times heavier than the heaviest planet. This is the heaviest neutron star ever discovered. Neutron stars are pretty small, about the size of the New York City, but don't be deceived by the small size. Neutron star is very dense. Even if it is so small, it weighs as much as 2 suns. That means its mass is about 3 octillion 900 septillion tons. R136A1, 161 times heavier than the heaviest neutron star. This star has the highest mass and luminosity of any known star. If we combine 315 suns, we would end up with a star just like R136A1. And our sun weighs the same as 333,000 Earths. So R136A1 weighs as much as 100 million Earths. I have just one word to say to the star. Fat. Are your bodies prepared for the biggest black hole? Ton 618, 200 million times heavier than the heaviest star. We are celebrating black hole return by taking a look at the heaviest one. Ton 618, a supermassive black hole, is located over 10.4 billion light years away. This mother of all black holes is 66 billion times the mass of the sun. And it is thought to shine with the light of 140 trillion suns. The portion of the black hole where the light is no longer able to escape is estimated to be 198 billion kilometers long. As the name suggests, it is quite heavy. 1 decillion, 320 undecillion tons. Still not as heavy as Soviet furniture.